News. Today we are having Pallavi Desai, renowned business woman representing Shobha Heartland Project, Dubai Canal, on behalf of SPF Properties.
Ma'am, please tell us about the SPF.
SPF is the best Dubai real estate agency dealing in property and helping people take their real estate decisions since 2006. Today I am representing SPF here in Pune.
Ma'am, tell us about Shobha Realtors.
Shobha Realtors is a real estate company established in 1976 by Mr. Menon. It has presence in India in around 13 cities and in Middle East countries. Shobha Realtors have their global headquarters in Dubai.
Ma'am, can you please elaborate on Shobha Heartland project?
Shobha Heartland is a project by Shobha developers on the Dubai Canal. Dubai Canal is the latest development in Dubai and they have completed this project in 2 years. So this project, Shobha Heartland, contains many apartments, villas, and there are other infrastructure like schools, entertainment centers, and hotels. This project is just 3 kilometers away from the landmark of Dubai, that is Burj Khalifa, and it is surrounded by a lot of greenery, and it has got very picturesque view, the project itself.
Ma'am, why people should invest in Dubai property, not other?
See, Dubai basically is a trade destination. Every businessman in every corner of the world feels that they should have a home in Dubai. Similarly, today we are in Pune. This is an opportunity for businessmen in Pune as well as many metros in India to invest in Dubai. Now, Dubai has got freehold properties. Dubai has got RERA in place. So, investing in Dubai is very secure. And the projects in Dubai are always completed within time bound period. Say for example, the metro was completed in 3 years and this Dubai Canal has been completed in 2 years of time. So investors are quite safe. The rental return that you get in Dubai is around 6 to 9%, which is very good rental income. Apart from that, Dubai has got an infrastructure which is world class. It is a tourist destination, and when we compare the prices as compared to other metro cities of the world like Tokyo, London, New York or Hong Kong, the prices that are there in Dubai are almost at 1/5 price, which is very very reasonable as compared to the international standards.
Ma'am, what is the range of investment in Dubai property?
When you invest around 1.8 CR Indian rupees in a property in Dubai, you get residence visa for 2 years and this visa is easily renewable.
Thank you, ma'am, for coming today and giving us information about tomorrow's presentation. Thank you.